नेक्स्ट लेट अस कंटिन्यू वोकैबुलरी कॉर्नर. हियर इज द एनिमल मूवमेंट. वी आर गोइंग टू सी द वर्ड्स ऑफ एनिमल्स मूवमेंट्स. व्हाट डू यू कॉल द एनिमल्स मूवमेंट्स? व्हाट इज द नेम? ओके. ए क्वेश्चन ए. इन पेयर्स कंप्लीट द क्रॉसवर्ड ऑन एनिमल मूवमेंट वर्ड्स. द आंसर्स आर हिडन इन द जंबल वर्ड्स गिवन एट द एंड ऑफ द क्लूज. We have to complete the crosswords on animal movement. We have to write here animal's movement. Suppose this is crawl, spelling. But here are given the jumble words. We have to make it correct spelling. WARCL. It is a jumble word. We have to make a complete spelling. We have to write the correct spelling and complete the crossword. Okay. Let us do one by one. First, across words, a duck walks with short step, swaying from side to side. Here is the jumble word. We have to write here, waddle. This is the spelling used for ducks walking short step. It's called waddle. So we have to write here, waddle, in the crossword. Okay. Next, fourth, a crocodile moves forward with its body close to the ground. Crocodile moves forward with its body close to the ground. Its words are, this is word, jumble word. We have to write correct spelling, crawl. Crocodile moving forward, its step, its movement called crawl. So we have to write here, crawl. Next, seventh, a mouse moves quickly with a small light step. A mouse, you're moving, its steps, moving step called scamper. We have to write it the spelling scamper here. Next, a butterfly moves lightly and swiftly. Its movement called, butterfly's movement called flit. Next, 10. A hen moves quietly looking for her prey. It's called prowl. PROWL. Let us write prowl. 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 Next, a horse jumps and moves forward quickly. It's called gallop. 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 Now let us do downwards. A cow moves about aimless. It's called wander. 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 Next, a toad jumps into the air to a great height. It's called leap. So we have to write the leaf word here. Number here. Leaf, LEAP, leaf. Toad's movement called leap. Fifth, a bear moves heavily, especially because of its great weight. So its word called lumber. Number it is here. Fifth. LUMBER. Next, a snake slides over a surface. It's called, snake is movement called slither. 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 Sixth number, slither. THER SLI THER. It's called slither, means here movement of a snake, it's slither. Seventh, a rooster walks confidently. Its word it is strut. Next, seventh number here, STRUT, strut. Last, an eagle flies downwards to grab its prey. It's called swoop. A eagle's movement called SWOOP, swoop. Let us do question B. Find any six animal sound words in this word grid. Where to find the animal's sound? Suppose here, squeal. It's a sound of a animal. Cow's sound is called moo moo. Where is the moo moo? Here. MOOE, moo moo. Already it is given. So we have to find next six sound of animals. Next it is buzz. Next we have to find squeak, meow, sound of cat. Okay. Next is it is neigh. Elephant horse sound is called neigh. One more. Grunt. It is also sound grunt.